A few moments later.
Good morning. Some of these victims were shot multiple times. Two of them, a man and a woman, remain in critical condition here at Mount Sinai Hospital. Chicago police say they have in custody the man they believe was the shooter. The shooting scene was West 13th Street and South Pulaski in Lawndale. A witness says about 100 people were attending a Halloween party at what appeared to be an event space called Studio 1258. Police went there just after 1 a.m. in response to reports of shots fired. Police say responding officers actually saw a man firing a gun into the building. They say he ran. Officers found him a short distance away and seized a handgun found in the man's possession. The people who were shot were 6 women and 9 men. The youngest victim was 26 years old, the oldest 53 years old. A man who identified himself as a performer at the party says the shooting may have stemmed from a fight that had broken out.
Well, I was in the front, so it was a fight that broke out in the back. There's a couple of guys that went out, then maybe somebody tried to come back in and told him he couldn't get in. So I guess he came back, put his arm through the door and started shooting. I was just praying, man, I hope this guy doesn't turn his gun around towards this bar.
9 of the 15 victims were treated here at Mount Sinai Hospital. Other victims went to Stroger Hospital, Northwestern Memorial Hospital, and Rush University Medical Center. Most of the victims suffered non-life-threatening injuries. Outside Mount Sinai Hospital on the west side, Judy Wang, WGN News.
Oh, boy. So as you see there, man, when black people gather sometime, we just turn fucking violent, bro. I don't quite have the answers to the shit. You think about it, it's like, it's a Halloween party for one, right? What, I mean, I don't know who all was there, but I know a lot of those guys are comedians. You know, the SKINBONE, Rico So Funny, and Uncle Hank them, and what's my nigga name? The big tall nigga, man, D Brown. I'm sorry, brother, I ain't mean to fuck your name up. But how the fuck do, like, it's still like, fucks me up, like, how the fuck do people gather for a good time and it turn violent? So, as you heard, I guess a fight broke out from what the eyewitnesses say and shit, and somebody got banned out and they couldn't come back, so they went and got a Glock with a switch and that motherfucker to the fullest extent, to the point where it was 15 people shot, bro, like, 2 in critical condition. Like, what the fuck? That is not gangster, bro. That ain't gangster. I hope that whoever that nigga is and they caught him, but I hope whoever you is, you's a silly, stupid, dumb motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? You're the exact motherfucker that don't need a gun, that I don't give a fuck if they do lock you up, because what if it was kids in there? Or what if, I'm pretty sure people in there had kids, so you was gonna take, like, for no reason, because you couldn't get out? I mean, because you couldn't get back in the party and you got kicked out? Like, you just want to destroy lives. Like, that's not gangster at all. That's not pushing no line. That's not standing on business. That's none of that. That's senseless fucking gun violence, bro. That's all that is, bro. You the example of why they don't trust niggas with guns. And you see what I'm saying? Why they label us animalistic motherfuckers. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if the nigga was on some drugs or if he just... Some motherfuckers just mental, bro. You know what I mean? Some motherfuckers just mental. But I tell you one motherfucking thing, nigga. You was a piece of shit, bro. For what? not only, I could even see if you try to shoot at the main nigga that fought you or something, you gonna shoot innocent people. You just stick your hand in the door and just shoot loose like that with a fucking. That's why sometimes, like a lot of times, I be understanding when white people be saying certain shit about black people, and be honest, bro, because like shit like this. I mean, white people do, look, the white dude just shut up the fucking bar and all that. That's pretty along the same lines, you know what I'm saying? But I'm going to call it out on the black people in here. You know what I'm saying? That's bullshit, bro. That's motherfucking bullshit for you to do that. Shoot all them fucking people like that, bro. Like, for nothing. Like, that's pussy. You're a pussy for that. I would just went and got my one back. Waited the bro come out or if I... And why are you even that compelled? He must have got the best of the dude. He must have knocked you on your ass, made you shit on yourself, piss on yourself, knocked you out. So he must have did something to you where a nigga, when a nigga feel they have to just go shoot up the party for no reason, it's always a reason. It's usually something happened, niggas got embarrassed, niggas got the best of them. Fuck that, I can't go out like that. I can't, let me go shoot that bitch up. You know what I'm saying? And I've been at several parties where they got shot the fuck up. You know what I'm saying? Gunfire erupted. So I know firsthand. It's been a long time because I don't even attach myself to that type of crowd, but... prayers up to everybody, man. I haven't heard anybody passed away. They said two was in critical condition, so that's a good thing. Skinbone, better be careful, man. I know you love Chicago so much, and you, because if you look at it, Skinbone, one of the only people that stayed in Chicago. He, even though he's not a rapper, but he's a comedian. That nigga stayed. If you look, he do all his skits and shit in Chicago. And he probably feel like I ain't a gangbanger, I ain't, but still, you know how that shit goes, Skinbone. You could have easily got blicked up in that motherfucker for no reason, and we'll be talking about RIP Skinbone. You know what I mean? Think about what y'all doing. Y'all don't need to be partying there no more, bro. Y'all comedians, but y'all city is crazy as fuck, bro. And I can't show y'all the exact footage, so I had to blur it like that. But if you want to go find the footage, you can find it. It's out there. I'm trying to see how can I tell you. Just Google, you can find the footage if you want to find it. I don't even want to tell y'all because that's against the rules on YouTube. I can't tell y'all where to go find some graphic shit, even though it's not on the, I edited it, but I don't know, bro, man. Black people, man, gotta get it together, bro. This is bullshit. This is why they call us animalistic and fucking crazy as fuck. You get kicked out the shit, you get your ass beat, get kicked out, you come back, shoot the bitch up. Damn shame, man. Y'all let me know what y'all think, man. Like, comment, subscribe, notification, man, I'm going. Yo.
Yeah, I smoking gas, feel like I cute. Feel like I cute, bitch. I'm smoking gas, I feel like I cute. I feel like I cute, bitch. I'm smoking gas, I feel like I cute. Yeah, I feel like I cute, bitch. I'm smoking gas, I feel like I cute. Yeah, I feel like I cute. I'm sipping that red solo like I cute. Yeah, I got all these bitches.